Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix Windows Spotlight or lock screen picture not changing problem in Windows 11. So guys, very easy and simple step, just follow my simple step. So without any time waste, let's get started. Method number 1, right click on start menu and click on task manager and go to startup tab and disable unnecessary apps running in background when your PC is start, like this, and right click on disable. So you can easily disable all unnecessary apps running in background in your Windows PC and close task manager. Method number 2, open Windows 11 setting, click on start menu and click on setting and click on network and internet option and click on ethernet. And you can see here metered connection, turn off this feature like this. And next step is click on personalization and click on lock screen option and personalize your lock screen. You can see here extend this option and select picture and slideshow like this and go back and click on background option. And you can easily personalize your background like and click to extend this option and select Windows Spotlight and picture like this and close the setting. Method number 3, open Windows 11 search bar and type control panel. Click to open control panel and click on uninstall a program and click on turn Windows feature on or off and select .NET Framework 3.5 and select .NET Framework 4.8 like this and click OK. .NET Framework installing in your Windows PC and restart your PC, problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve Windows Spotlight picture not changing problem in Windows 11. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell on notifications. See next video.